Father, there, Martion. See how scared they are? They aren't going anywhere.
Many know him. Kill lady.
Finally lost them. Well, at least we didn't hurt the slaves. Looks like they aren't giving chase. Time to get back to the arena. All right, brother. Have some rest.
Reload! Cover me! to control the approaches.
Yes, sir.
Come here, everyone!
Whoa. We showed them all right, didn't we?
Yes, we did. The thing is, their army is in a massive raid now. This is just... the Baron sending his regards.
How many of them are there?
700, I think.
Whoa.
Yeah, we lucked out here. And we'd better not overstay our welcome.
We won't get far burning twigs. 5 clicks at best.
The dogs have fuel. Lots of it. A full tanker carriage on the rails. If we open gate quietly, we can steal it. They shouldn't have many guards now.
Can you guide our men?
I can.
Let's get to business then. Yermak, Crest, you prepare the Aurora. Finish filling the boiler with water and drain the car's tanks. Artyom, Damir, you get the most important part. Stealing that tank.
Yes, sir.
Good luck, gentlemen. Anna, Idiot, Tokarev, we're breaking camp, people.
Don't forget to check your gear and prepare before you set out.
Maybe we could still negotiate with him.
I tried that already. No dice. He takes women as payment.
my friend. Totally radical job you did there. All this rejoicing over mere water. Must say, I love this taste of rust in the morning already, though.
Artyom, we're fixing to leave already, but I can't stop thinking about the slaves the bandits kept at that dismantled ship. Just imagine, if you hadn't helped them, they'd still...
Thank you.
Artyom, we took a look around. The main gate is guarded by a skeleton crew.
You cannot go through gate. Go through the prison cellar where the Munai Bailair keep the slaves.
yes. In any case, the plan is this. Gyul and I will try to take their guards down quietly and get in through the gate. If quiet does not work out, we will at least distract them, while you get in through the underground. Let's go. We'll walk with you.
Don't lag behind. I have a favor to ask. If possible, don't kill the slaves. They're not... They just obey the Munai Bailair. Obey the Baron. They're afraid, that's all.
Gyul is right about the locals.
Here. This place.
They're just kids, and all have been under brainwashing for ages. So we probably should take pity on them. So, agreed? Well, let's do this.
Raise it, and you get through. Come on! This shit is heavy! Come on! This shit is heavy! Go!
Great. See you up there.
Let's go, Damir. Less blood, Artyom.
Please.
Who's there? Interesting.
Then I understand. Dogs must be
nobody here. Nobody there. Nobody anywhere. Place where we play.
Get eaten by other dogs. Dogs better than such Mirza. Such Mirza is dog himself.
He's here! Watch!
Why did he die? Why?
He's dead now.
jeito.
See you up there.
Let's go, Damir. West Lodge, Artyom.
Nobody go, nobody fools. We stand here, all day here. You suck. Better go hunt, find some food, make slave, more use that way.
You said right, completely, very right.
To die, not now, not today. I want to live, not want to be warrior anymore. I'll work with forever. Just let me leave, Holy Flame.
Are you okay?
Oh, great. I was worried for nothing.
I have good news. Look, the tank is full. Just what we need.
There is also bad news. The gate is locked and we can't take it out.
Colonel, sir, Damir here. We have secured the tank, but encountered a problem with the gate.
Copy that. We're going with plan B, then. Act accordingly.
See, the cable connects the gate and the top of the tower. How do we get there, though? Oh, it looks like a veritable fortress.
Not seriously intending to attack our fortress. I do respect your courage, but simply throwing your lives away, such a waste. Who is in charge between you two? Come up here. We have things to discuss.
Just you listen to that bastard talk. A complete about face.
And we did throw a wretched into his plans big time.
Point the gun down and come up. Otherwise, we'll have a pointless bloodbath on our hands.
Agree now. Just do it.
Open the
Where
gate
did you go?
And let our guests in.
I am up on the tower already. I have a plan.
Come on. We won't even touch you. Unless you really ask for it.
I don't like this, but there is no other way. If we don't get out of this desert, we're as good as dead.
Good luck, Artyom.
If the deal goes south, I'll do what I can. Get ready and enter that gate, Artyom.